a good way to finish the end of the day, you know, quickest in session two. I felt we had a real struggle in session one, had a great test day here, and I think probably after the test day, I think we left with a pretty outright one lap, you know, fast car, but I don't know that we've got a fast enough race car, so that was a real focus for today. We definitely learned something for that second session and probably a bit surprised to finish it off fastest because I'm not sure that that's still good enough. I think we've still got to work away at that yet.
Didn't really know what to expect when we came here, you know, to be fastest at this stage is always good, but tomorrow's when it really counts, so look forward to that. The track was really green in practice one, so it was a challenge, especially at the high speed, to keep the thing on the black stuff. But, you know, practice two, that was much better. The track sort of came to us and we're able to put out some good laps, and I think we're moving forward for tomorrow as well, which is good.
Yeah, the second session was mega. Track changed quite a bit, I think, from the first one, you know, it's about a second difference in the time. So car definitely got a lot better towards the end, and I think we even placed the time quite early on, which was quite competitive. So car was mega, and I can't thank these guys enough.